financial hit that he's taken since assuming office. In fact, however, Forbes did report earlier in the year that the president lost $600 million in net worth last year, a large part of that due to the impeachment trial and scandal that he had to fight against. Now, speaking of investigations and impeachment, what is not...